So you have a very pivotal role in this movie.
Well, yeah, it's small but pivotal. It's I'm kind of the you have to wait to see me until the very end of the film, and I'm kind of the reason for all the problems.
Dad!
I know, right?
Troublemaker!
I sit at home, and I'm this docile little fella that just minds my own business. But then let me out into an apartment building, and before long, I'm spreading some disease around, is what I'm doing. Yeah, now, my name in this movie is Thin Infected Man.
Okay, is that the best name they've given you so far?
No. You know what the best in the credits ever for me was? Dead Iraqi Soldier. Quiz. Anybody know what I was a dead Iraqi soldier in? It was Three Kings with George Clooney and Mark Wahlberg. Yeah.
I was a good name.
Dead Iraqi soldier. Three things I'm not. Now, Thin Infected Man, those are three things that I kind of am.
Two of those.
Yeah, two anyway. Yeah. Hopefully I'm not infected, right? Yeah, not yet.
Was it a cool makeup process for this one?
Cool makeup, yeah. Oh, beautiful makeup, yeah. I did about 7 hours of turning me into this old, diseased man. It was an old age makeup. I'm wearing nothing but whitey tidy underwear, so I had sagging pectorals and kind of gross and scraggly hair, bald. I had like a kind of a lump on my forehead, so I wasn't pretty. In fact, I'm on the cover of Fangoria magazine right now if you want to get a good look at it.
Do you ever get to like contribute to what they make you up as, add in stuff?
Well, no, I mean, the look of the characters that I play, I don't really contribute to that, no. Because the artists and the designers that come up with these are brilliant at what they do, and I would never want to even like, I'll do what I do and they do what they do, and teamwork. That's called teamwork, folks. Yeah. So I love what they do. If I have any say in designs or anything, it would be for comfort or for like movement ability and that kind of thing.
You've been keeping super busy.
Oh my gosh, I'm so tired right now, but happy, but really happy, yeah.
So you're going to France for 3 months too or something, I heard?
I am. It's a movie called, I don't know what the title of it is yet. I mean, I think it's untitled, but it is regarding the life of, it's a biography on the life of Serge Gainsbourg, or Sergei Gainsbourg, a famous French poet and singer-songwriter. And I play his alter ego. So I'm in a fantasy element to a biography film. An interesting twist. The French, I'm telling you, the Europeans know how to make a movie. No, they know how to do artsy.